Selena's Lady Vengeance skin finally joined the Land of Dawn, and like other hero skin event draw, this event will also bring a chance you to get free rewards and lots of Crystal of Aurora. Hi guys, Kazuki here, and this video will be about Selena's Lady Vengeance skin draw event, Crimson Charm. Before starting this video, I have an announcement to make. We are giving away 30 epic skins on 100k subscriber. To join, you just need to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and comment down anything about this video. And without further ado, let's roll the intro. Like the previous epic skin draw of Alpha's General Void, this event will give you a chance to get Selena's Lady Vengeance on collecting 1500 Crimson Badges. The badges can also be exchanged with exclusive Sacred Statue for 90 badges. Recall for 250 badges. Avatar border for 100 badges. Spawn for 90 badges. And elimination effect for 360 badges. I personally like the recall and elimination effect. You guys will be able to collect the Crimson badges from the draws and daily rewards too. The first draw will be 50% off and will refresh every day. There is a permanent exclusive reward guaranteed on the first 10th draw. The free tokens for this event will be coming on the 18th of December. Do make sure you pre-registered your chest from the event section. You guys will be able to get 3 Crimson tokens for free and get the other 27 tokens by recharging and spending diamonds. You guys can pause the video and watch the detailed task and recharge rewards. So that will be total of 30 draws you get in this event by using the tokens. On drawing 30 draws, you will be able to collect all 63 Crimson badges from the draw rewards and at least get the emote for free. Make sure you log in on the 18th of November and claim your free tokens. One thing about the event that I left out is that it has a 15% chance to get exclusive rewards. That means one exclusive reward on every 10 draws. It sounds nerdy, but if we calculated correctly, we will get 5 exclusive rewards on 40 draws. I don't know what you would do with this information, but I hope it will help you with the draw.
I see lives fading away.
I think this skin is very flashy and Selena's main should go for it. Lastly, we will end this video with Selena's Lady Vengeance skin gameplay. That will help you guys to decide if skill effects are up to your expectation and if you should get the skin or not.
Prioritize turrets.
Our turret has been destroyed. Your team destroyed a turret.
Are you thinking of getting the skin? Do let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching and keep supporting Kazuki Official.